The city of Greensboro is hoping for a bigger turnout for today's third and final public meeting on its search for new police chief. Just one person came out to the first meeting yesterday afternoon at the Greensboro Coliseum. Only a dozen residents were on hand for the second session last night at the Lewis Recreation Center. Today's hearing begins about 90 minutes from now at Barber Park on Dan's Road. It's expected to last until 7:30.